I think I need to decrease the spawn time, I think. Seems way too long. No, fuck. He's gone. My house! My house!
Best thing in here, move.
Oh, shit. Shit, bombs, run.
No!
What the fuck?
Okay, I'll go all in for the BS. Give them to me, and I'll be a Alice beer.
He's locked in, there's bombs in there, lol.
Hi.
Hello.
Yeah, til dig. Er du dansker?
Ja, bare leave it open. Fuck's sake, didn't open it, there you go, well done. Well done, character. Okay, I need to start pickpocketing more people. I'm a petty thief. AFK because I could easily take that guy's money. Money, 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 shit. Run! Why? Fuck, 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 fuck. Right, do you have any money? Crystal, ma'am. Lost shipment. Deposit. Need your help, listen up. Last night I was visiting Jack and he wanted me to deliver his biggest shipment off yet. When I got back to my place, I realized okay, I'll do it. Go find Jimmy. Oh, what? It's one of these missions. Keep on doing this. Well, there's no cops about, so you could do whatever the hell you want, really. It's gay that you really have a base time as well, which I don't like. Give me that fucking package. What the fuck? I picked that one up. Fuck's sake, man. Oh, what? That's just harsh. Now I won't be able to complete it because I can't. Okay. Yay, reached level 4. Hopefully my job is to reach level, well, my idea is to reach level 10 and then hopefully be a police officer, so I'll be able to instead of being a gangster, I can actually do, you know, work for the police force, which would be pretty cool. Shit, there's two missing. Fuck! Yes. I can't get that other one, which is really fucking annoying. Fuck, man. Why are people selling this shit, man? I mean, I know they can get money out of it, but what's the point? I mean, seriously, I mean, like, it's quite, gay. Ugh, what was that guy want? Okay, well, that was a bunch of shit, because obviously I couldn't fucking do anything. I'm not gonna get my money back, because... Whey! Nah. Whey! Fuck my life. Shit. Oh, man. That's what happens when you pickpocket. I need to take that guy out, man. It's that guy I need to take out, actually. Why is he so... Yeah, I don't know. Don't know why he'd be so, particularly over a guy who doesn't even know. Bing, 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 bing. Oh man, I've been watching way too much Gangland, man. I'm watching way too much of that shit. I always do watch way too much. My ghost. Fuck you, bitch. Do I have anything in my inventory? No, I don't. Alright, it's always these armor kits everywhere. I don't understand. Oh, level 46 plus. Gang Wars RP. You know what? What level do I need to be to get a... Oh, well, if I... Yeah, basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to become a level... Well, when I become a level 5, I will be able to... I just need to pick up some more money. I thought it would save when your printer's on fire, but it doesn't for some reason. Strange. No, I don't think I am going to do that. Oh, right, okay, you think you're bugged. Oh, yeah, 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 I am. Why? What's up? Okay. Thank you. guy's here somewhere, I can hear him. I'm a hobo, so I have to make money, don't I? He got knocked the fuck out. That's illegal. No shit. Oh, no. Bollocks. Oh, I saw a police officer. I might have to lose all my money, which isn't good. Okay. Ah, 280 seconds. I can wait that long. Hey, that's legal. No shit, of course it is. Ah, oh, man. The fun in this. Fuck it, put on some money. Music. No, that's not rap. What the fuck? Oh, man. So, have to wait at least 6 seconds in a minute. So, 4 minutes. Awesome! B, 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 B. If I lose all my money, I won't be happy, but that's what you get for getting caught pickpocketing. Probably lost my weapon as well. Alright, okay, cool. Look at the stock market. Is there really a big plus on these stock names? Well, these markets, anyway. Like, it's never in the thousands, which is quite annoying, actually. I don't really know about the stock market in real life, because obviously, you know, I don't, yeah. But, you know, still though. Chrono grades. Johnny Pesco. Nah, I'll keep that name. It's a good name. Actually, no, I'm not gonna quit that music, and I will see.